And then, many of you just cheer me on. And you know what came to my mind? All of you are the living example of the motto of Boys Town. In your heart, it must be saying, William, you are not too heavy. You are my brother. Go on, don't give up. So I'm very grateful to all of you. You know, for somebody, as you know, paralyzed on the waist down, and then 2.5 years ago, ravaged by stage 4 leukemia, to do this is really hard. I approached Irene, the CEO, shortly after my bone marrow transplant. That was way back early last year. You know, this project has been postponed so many times because I became very sick after bone marrow transplant. And then it got postponed and postponed. In fact, 17 July was meant to be cancelled. And I requested Irene and the whole team, and the principal of APS, to give me a chance. Let me honor the word, because that was the first reason why I approached Irene and the committee right at the start. Because there was one promise I have not been able to honor, which I promised 10 years ago, to do something for Boys Town. So all of you here has not only done something wonderful for Boys Town, but you have helped me also to fulfill it and honor a word of promise as well. So no matter how tired you are, I'm sure all of us, our spirit is livened up by what we have achieved today. 180 kilometers is no mean feat, my friend. For myself, I must say, you know, with the cable snapped after the first station, I have all the excuse to give up. Because I was riding on one gear. The gear that will go on a hill, and the gear will go on a flat course. But I'm very grateful to some of the cyclists who are quite innovative. They managed to switch around and find a middle gear. So the middle gear can go on a hill and go on a flat course. But the maximum speed is only 22 km per hour. But I'm very grateful to each and every one of you, and also to our prison guards, prison officer. You know, all of you had to go forward. And that's what I wanted. Because you can't stay with me pedaling at 22 km per hour. If you have done that, you will die on the course. Seriously, it's too slow for cyclists. So there was a time to make a decision. It was an executive decision, the prison officer, that all of you have to go. And it was me with the prison officer, and then we joke up me as a prisoner, and they were the prison guard escorting me, making sure that I don't escape. So it's quite fun actually. Well, that's more than 2 minutes. All in all, very grateful. A few words to the organizer. Irene, thank you so much to you. Thank you so much to the principal of APS, to the whole committee, in spite of the busy schedule. You know, we are going to see the fruits of our labor in the Boys Town, see all the construction going on. And when we come and visit again and, you know, contribute, we'll see new facilities for our young people who needed all the help. With all this, God bless. Have a good recovery and rest. Thank you so much.
And you made it and you kept your promise. Thank you very much.
Thank you.